this way.
Let's go, you're in the way, let's go!
Oh my God.
up here?
Well, of course, ma'am. We're coming up to you.
Well, there's no one here yet, and the floor is completely engulfed. We're on the floor, and we can't breathe.
Yes.
And it's very, very, very hot.
Okay.
All I see is smoke.
Oh, please.
I'm going to die, aren't I?
No. Say your prayers.
Ma'am,
say your prayers. And we're not going to
die.
We're going to think positive because you got to help each other get off the floor.
I'm
now.
Going to die. No. It's so hot. I'm burning up. Hello?
Hello, it was the tower's height that never ceased to amaze, standing an extraordinary 1,500 feet above the ground. September the 11th, 2001, was just another ordinary day.
The high 80, dropping to 60 tonight, up to 78 with sunshine tomorrow, 76 Thursday. This is Steve Torrey. It appears Michael Jordan will indeed be coming out of retirement.
8:46 a.m. Flight 11. 9:11. Certain phrases have become shorthand for the worst attack on American soil in history. When it was all over, the world preferred to remember the heroic images of the rescuers and how the American spirit had prevailed.